This is a story of safe carpool.
When everyone works together, our children will be safe. Be friendly to our carpool workers. They have the safety of your children in mind. Display your family name placard by attaching it to your visor in the down position. For the safety of everyone involved, please finish your cell calls before entering the carpool zone.
Uh-oh, this parrot's name tag is lying flat where our workers can't see it.
We hope this person's talking to their mom. She'll tell them, don't use your cell phone. To facilitate traffic flow into and out of C2E, begin your entrance on Pine Lane, then heading north on Carlson Drive, and turning right into the C2E parking lot. When leaving, also turn right. Looks like this parent's got it down. Here's a parent that doesn't know 332% of all accidents at this intersection are caused by left turns. Now let's watch our perfect parents load their children. Kids, please remain in the box by the door until your ride comes to a complete stop. Carpool attendants and leadership members will help students board their vehicles. Don't forget, turn right when leaving C2E. Head for Parker Road.
What evil lurks in the hearts of these parents? Don't do these things.
Uh-oh, little Johnny isn't here. Please pull to the waiting zone while we make a second call for your child so other parents can pick up their children and continue the carpool. Kids, by following only a few rules, you can help with carpool too. Get your items before going to your homeroom. Then wait for your name to be called and displayed. Finally, move to the waiting area and wait for your parents. Don't talk. Fight. Use your cell phone. Bounce your ball. Run, spit, arm wrestle, or use big Latin. Finally, for parents who prefer to walk up and retrieve their children, please stand behind the line so children can see their cars. Our friendly staff will greet you and get your child's name. Call them, and they'll come out and meet you. Please do not try to retrieve your children from in front of the line by yelling or skipping the line. Please respect our crosswalk attendants. Your car is no match for our children. Don't advance on the crosswalk while it's in use.
Honestly, officer, I didn't see him. They darted out right from between the cars.
Please let our attendants stop traffic for you. They'd be bored otherwise. Finally, in the event of lightning, we will keep your child safely in the building. Should you like to enter the building, park your car, and pick up your child. If you are in the carpool line, you may remain there until the lightning passes. As always, we thank you for making C2E your school of choice.